mission to the military base, guys. Me and my friend, we're on a mission to the military base, all right? But first, we have to take a plane to go in there, jump in with a parachute, and see how much mayhem we could cause. There's a plane right there. Let's go. We have to go. I'm sorry, we can't choose for who's the pilot. It just matters that we get out of here. We have no argument. Woohoo! Alright, we out. We out. Ah! Go. Oh, we made it. We made it. We're going. And if you go in first person, you'll see the beautiful view of Los Santos. On your right, you'll see a beautiful bridge. And if you look forward ahead of you, there's a construction site. And if you look up a little bit of the construction site, there's the Maze Bank. What? What? I am. Alright, we are going. I cannot handle this. I'm sorry, but we have no choice now, or we're gonna crash. The stadium, let's go for a performance right in there. Hey, let's go for that antenna tower. Hey, let's go through the hole. Hey, antenna tower, what's up, man? I'm gonna hit you all. Why? How am I flying in the wrong direction? I'm flying straight to the military base, all right? See, I know where the military base is. Wow. Okay, let's get another plane. Ah! Drinks on me! Alright. But you have to tell me when to jump out, because I don't take orders, alright? Ever red smoke! Whoa. I believe I can fly. Who's that guy? Parachuting King? Oh! You're my shadow! I thought that was somebody, but that's my shadow. Right. Oh no. Alright, this cop car. Alright, cop car though. Give me your money. No, but I got off the plane, so that's why. Oh no. Alright, we got a problem. Bodyguard. We got a very big problem. Alright, eat the bullet. Alright, here we go. Alright, eat the bullet. Get on. Get there faster. Alright. We're gonna go to a plane and you're... Oh no! If he's trying to take off in that plane, don't let him. Oh no, he's not trying to take off in a plane. Alright, be the pilot. Go. Alright, I'll be in over here. Come on, hurry up. I'll cover you. Oh god. Alright, we have a big problem. Go. Oh no, get in. I thought I was gonna be the driver for a second. We could have got. Get out of here, you scum. Yeah, that's right, scum. That's what I call you. No, make me, bruh. We're taking off. Make me. All right. We're gonna have a lot of heat once we get to the military base because we have cops coming. Whoa, stop! Stop! Stop that! Yo! Stop that! We're gonna die! I don't wanna die! Stop it!
What can I help you with?
Or, how do we lose the cops? Put up your landing gear. That's what's gonna make us go. Yeah, close it. All right. No, stop it, because we crash is all your fault. All right. Bro, I'm just gonna try and steal a plane. Jet. Oh, jump out. Goodbye. All right, we out. Into the hangar. Alright, let's go. I'm getting the one in the hangar. Alright, let's go.
Well, just so you know, there's a tank like right up front of it.
Don't say that. That is not a tank. Just to let you know, that is not a tank. Alright, I'll look back. And I'm not looking back. Okay. I don't have a jet. I am clear to go, baby. Let's go home. Let's take this. Alright. Our Commissioner Lord Kush said meet him at the airport. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm just acting like this was a mission. Alright. Our mission is to take this back to our leader, Lord Kush 13. We have to take it back. Lord Kush 13, are you there? Copy that. Me and Eat the Bullet have the jets that you wanted. Good. Now bring it back to the airport. Copy that. All right, he said bring it to the airport. Yes, you did. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Yo, I'm gonna kill this guy right here. This beard so soft. I think beard. Did I kill him? Oh, no, he jumped out. That little butt face. You know what? I'm gonna go back. That guy ain't going to the airport. I'm going to kill him. Ooh, kill him. Where is he? Where is he? Everybody, where is he? Hey. I'm at the airport. Okay. Gonna take this into the hangar. Devin Weston wants us to take the two jets into the hangar, into his personal hangar. All right, but crap, I gotta turn around. Jesus. Ah! All right, you ready to put it in the Devin Weston personal hangar? Oh. Hey. Hey, oh. Yes, I made it. I actually made it in. All right. Stop that.
I made it.
Yeah, but you're supposed to put it in the Devin Weston hangar. Yep, where I'm at. You have to come inside. If you crash into the jet, you know Devin Weston will kill us. He'll see two burnt jets right in his hangar.
Well,
Oh crap, there's cops. Devin Weston. Jet 1 is in the your hangar and Jet 2 is coming in. Copy that. All right, good job. All right, he said good job. I gotta phone him back because, oh wait, he's actually calling me. Yes, sir? I need you to take those jets now. I'm in serious danger. All right, well, it looks like we can't. It looks like we're gonna have to go on another mission. Devin Weston is actually in danger. I can't start it! What the heck? Okay, eject! No! What? Yo, I heard that beeping noise.
That was me.
I know. You better stop, boy. You better stop. Hey, why am I going up? Why am I going up? Why am I going up? I need you now. All right, we're coming. What? I just shot a random rocket for no reason. Here we are. Oh my God. All right, Devin Weston is at the Maze Bank. I don't know how we're gonna get on top of that. Wait. Just jump out from the jets. Out. Oh my God! You know it's really possible to do this. I'll try, but there's not enough room for two jets, so one jet is gonna have to be left hanging. Oh, let's get it up. Here we go. Damn it. And Will Matt was never saw again. Eagle one, do you repeat? Bro, you know Eagle one died and that was me. Eagle one, do you repeat? Dude. Okay, I'm gonna have to respond to Eagle 2. Eagle 2, what's your status? All right, so I guess I don't have the best men. I guess my lawyer was right. I guess I don't have the best men. I guess I don't have the best men to do this. Donald Trump? Donald Trump, yeah, with my time, bro. All right, but first, I'm gonna have to spend some money, because I need a, you know, this is GTA life, so you're a kid, teenager, adult, old, so you know. Yeah, only Michael's kids. Yeah, only Michael's kids. Franklin doesn't have any kids. How about Tom's? I'm in a SUV. This is not an SUV. I'm stupid.
You stupid.
Or break that window and shoot. Bro, you just made me do a full spin. Wait, there's someone right here. Stop. Oh, wait. No, we have so many people. Get down. Recover.
Hey, what's up, though? Hey, I killed.
They are the deal. What deal? Don't Don't tell me they're gonna kill you. Hey, Reddit, no. Oh, he left. Your car is perfectly fine. Okay, perfectly fine. All right, hold up. Yep. Hey, where the heck? No. For me? Oh, so I'll pull them to you. Or I just dodge them. Cause I'm like, don't kill me, don't kill me. Or oh my god! I just got Jesus Christ. Well, I got saved from that one. I'm like,
hey, what's up?
So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me, homie.
Did you forget about Simeon?
Yes. I forgot. I poorly forgot about you. I wonder what happened to you. What the heck was that? I forgot about you, man. I'm sorry. Pull up.
You just thought
of
a whole
25 kids. What was that? Don't mind that. Very don't. Just please don't. Hey, they got pot. Wait, where's the?
Where did you just talk?
What? What roof are you talking about? I'm not even on a roof. I'm inside the store. You. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm coming. Hold up. All right. Sponsored by Mag. Who the heck?
Ignore
him. Sponsored by Magnetics. Wait. Yeah. Sponsored by Magnetics. Did I just? Super banana. Super banana. That's it. Alright. Super banana. You always save the day. Super banana. Super banana. You always help us. Wow. Damn, Daniel. He needs some milk.
He needs some milk.
Damn, Daniel. What was that? Maybe if you come inside the store, you'll be better protected than out there. I think that will happen. If you stay inside, you'll be better protected. No! What did you say, Dad? That's what I told you. Now you're protected. By Night Owl. I mean Bat Owl. Bad owl. Joe, just go to the mask store. I'm right out. Bro, your shirt is all bloody. What happened? What happened, man? It's been a couple of years I haven't seen you. Hey, man. Hey, brother. Hey, you're not my brother. Wait, how can you wear that mask? I bought Santa mask and I don't have it. There he is. Hey, brother, why do you keep changing? All right. Night owl. I know, but like shooting it. You know what? I got a plan to actually kill them. So you might want to get out the store. Cause it's gonna be a little rough, if you know what I mean. Good, just fine. But let me ask you a question. Do you have 75 sales? Oh, you don't? Oh, you don't? You don't? You don't? There you go. There we go. Wait. Let's go. You got your Pikachu? Your Pika? Your Pika Pika? I knew the name too. Pika Pika. Why is your car smoking? What happened? Bro, what happened to your car? Why is it doesn't work? Go. Or. What? Why are you crashing? Fire truck. Get out of here, boy. Your dead body. Take that dead body. Wait, hold up. Let me back up. Oh, get in the back. Come on. There you go. Let go. Oh god. It's alright, we got firepower. Oh god, I don't like this. Stop pushing me! Is that guy an undercover cop? Kill him. Who killed him? He's an undercover cop. Kill him. Alright, there we go. Alright. I think we got a little boost from a car. Alright, go. What? I'm gonna stop at the store. I'm trying to get some hot dogs. Jesus Christ. Can a white man ask for some hot dogs? Jesus Christ. What is this, Black County? Jesus Christ, I can't even get a hot dog. You know what, I'm just gonna end this. Hold them off, make it wet, make it rain. Why? Now you gotta call Lester, not to cover you. You sucker. Well, I guess we're gonna have to wait. She hustled hard. All right, I think I have to wait for 4 minutes, so hold off. Hold off. Water? Oh yeah, that's right. Wait, no, but I'll die. I will fall. Come on. Go. All right, we're gonna have to wait until 4 minutes.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
All right, I'm coming. Let's go. Wait, hold up.
3, 2.
Okay, wait, a con skiller said, let me work with y'all. Should we trust them? The guy that you killed, that I ran over. I'm gonna say okay, I trust this guy. If you wanna work with us, I'll say okay. Yeah, I know, then he'll betray us. But if he says sorry, then that means that it was on accident. I'm gonna call Lester for me, all right? But we have to get, wait, where's the fire truck? Get in the fire truck. Get on the fire truck, now. All right, lucky for you. No, not Martin. Okay, I think that just gave me some time.
What do you need exactly?
Oh crap, wait. All right, two more minutes. All right, I think we can survive 2 minutes. Can you do that?
Yeah.
All right, good. All right, helicopter inbound. All right, wait, she hustled hard. She's in the party. All right, we could trust her. Don't worry, because if she does, I'll be the first one to kill her. All right. Two helicopters inbound. All right, come get me. All right.
Give me a shout when you've made your mind.
What the heck was this? Ask on skill. A con skiller.
Hey, woman.
What's up? Yo, Tajay, join us.
Not on GTA.
Well, get on. We'll beat your butt up.
What?
A social call.
Wait. And one more minute.
I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
But Wilmot, I'm serious. But later I'll play with you this time. I'm serious.
Why?
Because I'm doing something right now.
So why you join the party?
So I can tell you that I'm gonna play with you later.
What? I only play with you when you join my party and you say that you're gonna play with us. You don't need to join and tell me that.
Yes, I do.
How?
Nobody ain't got no time for sending messages.
No, you don't need to send me messages. Who said you could ever send messages?
Then how am I gonna tell you?
These messages.
Am I just gonna go outside and say, Wilmot, gonna play with you later.
Why are you like that voice?
Because I am.
Bye. We get in? We don't trust her. Alright. I'm calling Lester. I'm risking my life. Hey, he's here. Welcome, sir. Why do you still have the cops? Did you run over a dead body? Why do I get the cops for just getting in a car? Jesus Christ, cops are racist. Bro, they can't even let you get in a car. Racist. Bro, so racist. All I did was get in a car. So racist. They're not even let you get in cars these days. Oh no. Ugh. Get up. All right. Let's see how much mayhem we could cause in the beach. I mean, in the Dell. In the pier. She hustled hard. You don't hustle hard that much. I'm risking my life for people trying to kill so many cops. I'm risking my life to kill cops. Think that's easy? Huh? You think? What do you think? Oh god. Okay. Wait. Alright, move up. I got 4-star too. Got a 4-star. Bro, there's so many cop cars. Oh my god, my bad. I hope he knows that was my fault. Cause then I'll feel bad. Oh god. Alright, no one's at the bridge, really? We're supposed to kill the cops. Yeah, wait. Oh no. I'm gonna have to retreat. Remember, I'm risking my life for y'all, alright? Y'all. Alright, sniper time. Oh, dang. Yo, the cops are killing each other because there's so much mayhem. Oh. I told you, I risked my life. I risked my life, now I'm a ghost. Okay. What? And you're gonna leave me? So you're just gonna leave me? Hamburger on my car. No, we don't. Wabians. Wow. So much blood. You can't trust her. Hey, I wanted to drive. Get out. Ah! I said get out. What the? Don't you dare. Because I will shoot you. Shoot! Alright, wait, eat the bullet. Let's play a game mode that you have to kill me with, you have to try and kill me with a pistol while I try to run you over. No, regular. regular pistol. You can use a combat pistol, a SNN pistol, a heavy pistol. But you can't be in a car. Ooh, parkour. Ooh, parkour. Parkour, parkour. Parkour. What? You can't use a shotgun. It's part of the game rule. Part of the game mode. Hey, hey, this is all fair. Oh God, then use another one. Alright, but actually, I'm gonna do a parkour. Parkour, parkour. Alright. But if I had to spectate, you know. I'm loading. Why am I still in the skies? Sky guy. Parkour, parkour. Did it have like a number? Yeah. What was it? Was it like 10000? Oh yeah, I can't join either.
You bring your car over here?
Oh, that's it.
Keep it up. I'm gonna turn that over. kill flies. What is it? So it's a rubber band gun. What are you shooting with? Rubber band! No rubber band! No!
And like and peace. Yes, I